and at bedtime she would come in her faded cotton gown. She would tuck me neath the covers. After we had said our prayers, she'd ask angels to protect me so that I would not be scared. Sometimes later on at night, when the fireplace would go out, when outside the wind was howling, I'd hear the rustle of her gown. As she'd get out that old comforter and she'd throw it over me, oh, it felt so warm and peaceful as I went back to sleep. Grandma's comforter was there on cold nights to keep me warm. As I lay in peaceful sleep, I knew I was safe from harm. I trusted her with childlike faith, held to her loving arms. Under Grandma's comforter, a shelter from the storm. And now that I'm grown up with children of my own, well, they'll never know my grandma, 'cause she's already gone. But I remember what she told me as I sat close by her side. If you give your heart to Jesus, you'll have this comforter.